Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday night. Shmup Book Club. We're back to Mars Matrix this time around. Our score is not very good, so it shouldn't be that hard to get better than it. We've got a little bit over seven... I don't know, what is that? Three... God, it's hard to fucking determine actual numbers when these are grouped in fours. Three, six, nine... 710 million, I guess? Yeah, whatever. At seven in the red slot, which is not extremely good. It's probably going to be kind of quiet in the club tonight, but let's get connected up anyways. If other folks join, cool. If not, whatever. It'll just be us yelling into the void and wondering why we suck at Mars Matrix. Actually, no. I don't wonder at all. I'm just not extremely good at what it demands for the good score, so, you know, that's just how it be sometimes in some of these games. Needed a fucking PhD in how the scoring systems work. I generally don't do so well. Oh, I also forgot what my... Oh, there. It's like forgetting 100% like how to do the thing. It's just like let it charge and then that's it. Okay, well, we already fucked that up. Good job. Oh, yeah. Figured we were gonna... Okay, so, got... Okay, yeah, I sort of remember how to do this, but my timing on all this is just balls-ass bad, so... anticipate getting very much here. Especially not on this first, like, kick the fucking thick-ass layer of rust off everything. By every bullet. I don't know what it is about this game in particular, but the hitbox just seems so weird and fiddly. Just not something I'm used to yet, I guess, without like staring right at my ship, so. We gonna have a problem with that for a while, methinks.
It's a bullet hell game. The hitbox is like normal size.
Yeah, that's a small problem since I play other games that are not normal size. Used to those. How you doing, Zerst?
Well, week's almost over.
Yeah, so hell yeah. I hear that.
Yeah, I hated this game for the longest time because of how like weird it is and how like the patterns work and all that. But like once you start to get it, like it just ends up being a really fun game.
Right. Yeah. I can kind of see how that would happen, but until that happens for me, I'm gonna be a little
right
sour on it. It's fun enough in its own right. Like I don't mind it. Keep eating shit in the first like half of stage one. I'm gonna be a little bit annoyed.
Well, don't worry. Eventually, that's gonna turn into resetting because you didn't chain level one.
Oh, good. Can't wait. Oh boy. Oh, really tried to get hit by that. Good job. Thank you. Oh god, that is marginally better than what I had. Ugh. That's so gross.
Thank you.
Fuck. Ah.
Fuck.
Is he dead? Oh, fuck you. Jesus. Oh, EI's not gonna be happy. God damn it. Oh my god. Fuck. Ah, damn it. Oh, son of a bitch. What was that, stage 3? Gotta be stage 3. Board. Okay. It's less embarrassing. Thank you. Shit. Hot damn. Alright. Oof. I can't wait to fuck this up.
Oh, more AXP than usual?
Yeah. Managed to chain through the... pretty much the entire level, I guess. Wasn't great score-wise, but hell. fuck. Fine, whatever. Get the fuck out of here, man. Shit. Gum.
Game over. Yeah, stage three is rough.
It really does not like me.
Like, I think it's actually tougher than stage four.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well,
and other than the boss, probably tougher than stage five, even.
God damn. I'll be lucky to see stage four. Maybe not tonight. Maybe some other night, but... Jeez.
I
Oh my god. Ah. Caught on the run. Bastards. Ah, that's dumb. Oops, well. Aw, oh, sir, come on! A-hole. Game over. Alright, one or two more tries. But I think an order of magnitude improvement is probably the best I'm gonna wrangle tonight. Snuggle up to the one bullet in that path. Good job. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, good. Stage 3, great. Perfect. Can't wait. Oh, that was unintelligent. Oh, crap. What are you doing here, man? What are you doing? You're gonna die, man. You die if you keep doing this dumb bullshit. You know this. Ah! That was still slightly better, goddammit. Fuck you, stage 3. Piece of shit.
Yeah, I mean, that whole section is basically just, like, try and get rid of the green ships as fast as possible.
Yeah, and then
or else they just trap you.
Yeah, hope your fucking bomb recharges in time before you get just swatted out the sky. God damn it.
All right, I think that's where I'm going to call it for tonight.
All right.
I'll talk to you later, Zerst.
Yeah, see ya.
All right, whew, that'll do it for tonight. We fucking did an order of magnitude improvement. We had like 7 red, and now we've got 90-something. 95? I'm sure it'll loop around, whatever. 95 red, sure, cool, good, I guess. Seems good. Seems good enough for one night's work. Let's see, we are out of town this weekend, so we're gonna be off tomorrow and Saturday for sure. We'll be back late afternoon on Sunday, so we'll see if we're feeling the whole Jamestown thing on Sunday. If we are, that'll be 7 p.m. CDT. But otherwise, we'll be back in full force on Monday, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be starting a new game since we're done with the Lekhead. We'll be starting up with Neon White. Heard a lot of good things about it. Figured to pick it up and see what happens. That should be real fun. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you maybe on Sunday. Bye-bye.